This, thousands of anti-government demonstrators have been protesting in Zimbabwe's capital, Harare. This is against the economic crisis there and austerity measures. It's the first rally since a deadly crackdown on an election protest in August. That story's from BBC Afrique.